pastimes consisted of the strange, twisted and deranged, and I ate that little